Take a look outside and see if the moon is out. If it is out, take a good look at the moon. Now reverse this and imagine being on the moon and looking back down on Earth. How possible would it for us to one day live on the moon, and how much space would we all have whilst living on the moon? Firstly, we'd need to build a sustainable amount of oxygen to sustain life. Without this, we'd have to be constantly in spacesuits and oxygen tanks would constantly have to get shipped to us. Secondly, the moon doesn't have a very good atmosphere. In fact, it hardly even has an atmosphere. Our atmosphere protects us from ultraviolet solar radiation and warms up Earth through heat rotation. So those two points point to us always having to live in buildings which supply us a constant supply of oxygen, and if we wanted to get out of the buildings, we need to either wear spacesuits or have sealed tunnels which would lead to other buildings. Let's pretend that every single human on Earth was to leave and go inhabit the moon. Could we actually do it, and how much space would we have on the moon? Currently the population density is around 50 people per square kilometre, with this figure including all continents and islands, but not including Antarctica. The surface area of the moon is 37.93 million kilometres squared. If we were to take all 7 billion of us to the moon, we would get 1,846 people per square kilometre, compared to what we currently have on Earth. This doesn't sound like a great option, but let's take a quick look at some more figures. In Singapore, the population density is 7,301 people per square kilometre, and in Hong Kong, it's 6,396 people per square kilometre. That means we could actually survive and have enough room to live in, but it wouldn't be a great option compared to what we have now, with Earth having 146 times more room for us to live in. So for those of us who would like to one day live on the moon, you've got a few things to do before you can do that. And one of those things involves making an atmosphere so you can breathe.